Merlin found out where my office was and he destroyed it. So I had to move somewhere fast and get something quick.
The reason we got it is so we can hide it from Merlin. He knows where the old one is, and we want to try to hide the new one so he can't find us. Are you worried about Merlin, that he might come out here and mess this trailer up or office up out here now?
I'm not scared of him. I'm sure he's easy to put down. This is my start. My real room. It's in the community. What's the hell I meet the Merlins at Dumas? I was in the shed, on the trailer. I mean, on the office room smashing.
Hey, man, it's just really out and more. I mean, nice roof gun to Titans and blow it. Stuff for Hazard.
Probably left the room, what the hell is that? Freaking lady. Stuff for Dutton. If Merlin wants a war, I'll give him a war. Yeah. What is that? What? Alan?
You gotta stop filming this.
Yeah, talk to Alan.
John is being inducted into my group with a traditional ceremony. This is the same ceremony I use for every member in my group. At the ceremonies, we sing the Loblied. These hymns have been passed down to us. They're very dear to my heart. The reason that the Amish stretch out their words in the hymns is because of the persecution before they came to America.
Das ist ein großer Tag hier. Wir wollen machen, ist die Part von unser ganze Group ist da. Es soll ein Versprechen sein, der ganze Leben lang. Bist du ready? Von der Liebe ist es auch hinichtig, du.
Ich bin ready.
Get down on one knee for me, please. Follow these words after I speak them. I am here.
I'm here.
To help my people.
To help my people.
I will do what it takes.
I will do what it takes.
To become.
To become.
Part of Merlin's organization.
Merlin's organization.
The Merlin made me swear allegiance to him. I didn't feel right doing that. As Amish, we consider that worshiping a false prophet.
And the Lord for my strength.
Yeah. Part of the group.
Thank you.
John has a lot of potential. Levi never saw that. I saw it from the get-go. The chessboard is set. Now the game can really begin. It's time to pay Levi a little visit. The art of war taught me to keep my friends close, but my enemies closer. I set up a meeting with Lebanon Levi. I wanted to talk to him face to face.
We don't trust Merlin. I think they might have a couple screws missing. We have to watch your back.
The Lebanon Levi.
So you finally got the balls to come and talk to me? Well, that's me heading, so. Ich bin aufgewachsen, Amish, und ich hab Liebe für meine Community.
Wo ist der Hut? Uns Amish ist schon gezählt, hier werden die. Meine Alben werden kein Hut. Wir sind so wenig Amish, als ich lebe, eine halbe Zeit.
Did you the definition von humble describe?
Ja, es describes.
Okay, guck mal die Karte fast. Wie humble ist das?
Ich hab Schaffensel mit meiner Construction.
Ja, aber wie humble ist das?
Was muss das?
Was? Ja, das macht nur leider das auch nicht mehr in Wiederscheinig sein.
Was muss das in meiner Maschine? Guck mal, was du bist. Du bist unseren Destroyer. Du bist für uns unseren Destroyer. Du bist für die Community Destroyer.
Aber der lehrt, will er mich. Is it in me calling the guns?
Nah, my lights in that didn't call.
Where's Jolan? Where's John?
Oh. Where is John? You
yeah.
took
him. Oh, yeah, John's working for me. He's saying, Master, I can do a bish and use a bish. Do bish fatty. Do bish fatty. The war's on. No, the war's on. Just get out of my face.
If Merlin wants a war, I'll give him a war. Bring it. I was running a business call, and on my way back, I seen some smoke. I wasn't sure what's going on until I got there.
Shit!
A lot of things went through my mind. But it's pretty obvious. It almost had to be Merlin lighting my trail, or he must have found it. We don't call the fire department on situations like this. We try to keep it to ourselves. The less they know, the better.
What's going on here, Levi? What happened?
Freaking Merlin. He owed us that training on the records.
Lawless.
Nick Siri, man. What a freaking dick!
What's the shit someone do to me? I remember the Satch of Austin room.
And he smashed a windshield, and he destroys my office, and he burns my trailer. This is going too far. We'll handle it ourselves. Me and Alvin are gonna go out. We're gonna shut this guy down. We gotta destroy him.
You're paying for it now. I ain't dealing with this shit anymore. That's enough.
Can I help you?
Are you the bishop out here?
Yes.
We have to talk about some problems.
We're gonna have to turn the cameras off and go in the house.
Okay. He didn't want to put his face on camera, which is very respectful of the Amish. So we went inside, we talked to the bishop. There's one of these guys that's in your community out here. He's coming in and he's trying to destroy us. It's really bad for us Amish here. There's damage stuff and do stuff and for bread, stuff and for hearts. And it's not an accurate thing to lie, and it's for not helpful. And my hand and Libby from that community, my better sent in, I do.
What's this one, Nama?
Oh, it's Merlin.
If Merlin does get shunned, his group can't work with him. His people won't communicate with him. They probably won't take any money from him anymore. In other words, they won't even trust him at all.
The bishop was very cooperative, and he was surprised at what Merlin's doing.
I go to Robert's store today. I'm like, Robert, you owe me some money. He's like, I can't pay you. He looks at me and he's like, you're shunned.
He kind of so net slow. Say me in the bone, you do it.
What's going on?
What?
The bishop and the elders decided I'm gonna be shunned. I'm the leader of the inner circle. Now I'm cast to the outer darkness.
Even though I have been officially baptized into the church, I'm still a leader in my community and I'm still subject to church law. Shunning in Ohio is much worse than in Pennsylvania. In Ohio, the old order isolate you, and it can take at least 6 months to get back.
I really believe Lebanon Levi is behind all this. That motherfucker, he's gonna pay. Rechning is man.